This is the second annual Like Dark Mod. I'm one of the founding founders along with Cameron over there. So, okay, literally this idea just popped into my head like on this one cold day. I was like, dude, we'll make an event where we have to drink mass amounts of eggnog every like holiday season and we'll cook it up on each other or whatnot. And I will call it the Eggnog Mile. But fucking Cameron, he went and looked it up and apparently other people had already been doing it. And like all the videos on YouTube, like the whole idea is like you drink like one cup or like a 12 ounce cup before every lap, and like the idea is to hold it down. Fuck that idea. Let's triple the amount. Let's drink a gallon of eggnog.
Aww.
Like puke as much as possible on anyone possible, and we'll be a YouTube sensation.
How it came to be. That's how it came to be.
We fucking great.
Go ahead.
I'm Austin, and fuck my life.
Beautiful. Three things. Yes, this is a Snuggie. Yes, I'm Bucko. And yes, I'm lactose intolerant still.
I'm also awesome. My fingers are broken.
Cam, it's my first year. Going for gold. Gonna throw up.
Fuck this event.
Name's Eric, but you can call me the Silverman.
I'm Cameron, and I will shit my pants before the day is over.
Wow. Tiger, I'm gonna suck. Oh my god! I'm scared.
It's the most wonderful.
They're all on lap one. I mean, they're all on the lead lap. Yeah, they're good.
And everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting.
I'm so scared right now.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Let me get sexy.
Do it. Do it.
So, how was that makeout session?
Because you didn't win.
Oh, it was tasty. And I kind of liked it.
Nice.
Yeah!
Y'all didn't want to do it because you lost.
Excuse me, Mr. Silverman, can we get an interview?
Hello. Hello. Yes, it's a fine morning. I'd like to thank my gag reflex for this secure win today. Many fierce competitors, but they just can't stomach the barf, so.
A trophy, my friend?
Yes.
Is this it?
Yes, indeed. It is the annual eggnog first place trophy.
Now that means you're competing next year, right?
Yes, indeed. I will be
defending
back.
Defending it?
I will be back to defend it, yes.
Can we get a double take?
I think the winner was about 12 minutes.
All right, we got that.
Ah!
All right. You want to go, Chad?